At the end of our first round, $200 for green team, zero for the red team. Now we go into $250 puzzles. And if neither team reaches $500, we will then have a playoff. Also, in our $250 phase, if either team or both teams get all five words, I have a little $500 bonus check, which will go to the contestante. Contestione is what we say. That's French. Now, it's the red team is up again. Phyllis, you're over receiving, and Kevin, you're down here. Get this. $500 bonus if you get all five, but let's see what we can get. Any of the five will do.
Tense up.
Okay. 60 seconds on the clock. Here's your first word. And go.
It's an animal. A horse. A small horse. Pony.
You got it. Next.
Bird. Deer. Woodpecker.
Yeah, very good.
Pass. Ring.
Very good. Three of them.
Eating, monster. Oh, eating a big thing. Oh, ooh, dear. Mile-long hot dog, no. Big, eating, monster. Ooh, who is it? Orson Welles. A swimmer.
Pass.
You only have two.
A room, a building. You're going to... Oh, it's an arena, fight arena, boxing. Football. No. Oh, circus. Oh, that circus tent. No. Oh, circus. Yes. What? Your hair. No.
All right. Three, Kevin. Stay here.
Oh,
stay right here.
I want to go.
It's a really emotional workout, isn't it?
Oh, tell me. I'd rather have a baby.
I already had six.
I know, but who cares?
Oh, okay.
Here are your, three words? One, two, and. Now, on this blank, you try to blank a ring while you're on a pony that might be a blank for a little woodpecker. Now, this is gettable. What do you think of that?
Do I think it's gettable?
Yeah, no, what is the answer?
Circus.
Is it circus? No. All right, Richard. Come on over here, Richard. And then tell me which blank you would like next.
I would like blank number one, please.
Very good. On this carnival blank, do you know...
Carousel.
All right. Is it carousel?
We're supposed to be enemies.
We're friends, and I love you.
Oh, I love you, too.
I'm sorry, Richard. That's wrong. It's merry-go-round. But I'll give it to you. You're such a quiet, demure little winner. On this carnival... Oh, incidentally, that was carnival he was at. You know, with the guy doing the step right up, folks, and the back flip. That's what he did. He was a barker.
Shoot.
Weren't you a barker there, Ken?
But who was that fat person?
You could tell he took dance classes.
I guess he was... Were you talking about the fat lady in the carnival?
No. That's the next word, I think.
Oh, I see. It was a different clue. On this carnival ride, you try to snatch a ring...
Snatch?
For a
big woman, snatch?
That is very nice.
Keep it clean, will you?
A ring while you're on a pony. That might be a feast for a little woodpecker. All right. You stay here. Phyllis, you sit down. And Amy, come on down.
Okay.
You stay right there. Shut up. Don't say another word. No. If you get this, you win for the red team. You ready?
All right, I'm ready.
60 seconds on the clock. Here is your first word, and go.
Hose, hosiery, silk stockings, ballerina, leotards, tights.
Yes, next.
It's a building. You open the door to the building. You go inside. There's little cubicles.
Pass.
Pass.
Exercise. You hurt your... Oh, heart rate. Aerobic.
Yeah, aerobic is it. Next.
Cold, you're cold. Beautiful day, you're cold. A freezing day. Pass. Hot, sweaty. Forehead sweat, running. Workout. Armpit, sweat. What is sweat? Oh, it's water. It's salty water. It's
pass.
Perspiration!
Pass.
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 Now, oh, I see. Okay, okay.
Where's the perspiration?
Don't talk. Everyone who watches the show, however, knows that once you pass, you've passed regardless of what your partner says until you come back to it. Get over there and sit down.
It was close, though.
You have two words. Here's your puzzle. Here are your two words. And that's a $250 puzzle. Now, after aerobics, you might blank your tights and blank in this blank that is filled with blank blank. Richard?
Oh, my God, this is horrible.
Phyllis, join us, please.
Uh-huh, because you're coming apart.
Which blank would you like next? Which blank? Two, four, five?
Two.
All right. After aerobics, you might shed your tights and blank in this blank that is filled with blank blank.
Is mine?
It's your turn, yeah.
Oh, shadow boxing.
Is it shadow boxing? No. Richard, next. Which next?
Number four, please.
You might shed your tights and perspire.
A jacuzzi or a sauna?
Is it jacuzzi, he asked. That's your first one. Right, we're back to Phyllis.
Oh, dear.
Five, six, or seven.
I pick one.
Uh-huh.
How about five?
All right. You might perspire in this room that is filled with blank blank.
Oh, hot coals.
Is it hot coals? We're back to Richard. Which blank?
Number six.
All right. That is filled with thick blank.
Sauna.
Is it sauna? Generically the same. After aerobics, you might shed your tights and perspire. Yeah, you said perspiration finally, but too late. Perspire. In this room that is filled with thick fog when she couldn't see.
The fog.
Oh.
So if she would have done this, I could have gotten Adrian Barbeau, and then I could have got the fog.
Oh, I see. All right.
Well, she was in the fog.
I see. You won the game for the red team.
Oh, good!
And that means that we're going now. Hold it. Kevin, it's only your first loss, so you stand by. You will continue to play our game. And when we come back, Amy, you're going to have a chance at $10,000. You'll tell us what you want to give it to.